Morning to the respected managers of principals of coordinators of all the respected teachers and my juniors and seniors. I am Atita Raj from class 8A representing the Red House, and today I am here to present a short speech on Republic Day. Today, on 26 January, we all gather to celebrate the anniversary of our constitution coming into effect, and in honor of those who fought for our independence. The Indian Constitution, which was adopted on 26 January 1950, is a document that lays fundamental rights, duty and laws of our nation. It also guarantees equality, freedom and justice for all. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar, Jawaharlal Nehru, Mahatma Gandhi and many others worked tirelessly to draw up a constitution. They faced many problems and challenges, but they never gave up. And just because of them, we are living a democratic life today. Thank you everyone. A very happy Republic Day to you all, and hope